urging the country to shed vaccine hesitancy. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in his radio address to the nation, Mann Ki Baat, encouraged people to get themselves inoculated.
साथियों, वैक्सीन की सेफ्टी देश के हर नागरिक को मिले, हमें लगातार प्रयास करते रहना है। कई जगहों पर वैक्सीन हेजिटेंसी को खत्म करने के लिए कई संगठन, सिविल सोसाइटी के लोग आगे आए हैं और सब मिलकर के बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं। चलिए हम भी आज एक गांव में चलते हैं और उन्हीं लोगों से बात करते हैं वैक्सीन के बारे में।
PM Modi's appeal comes amid concerns over new variants like the Delta strain in India. Only 5.6% of India's adult population has received two doses, according to the government. This reveals that vaccine hesitation persists among adults in India. And we know by this far that vaccines are the best medical interventions that will result in building immunity against the virus. But before we understand the process of vaccine acceptance, it is crucial to address what constitutes vaccine hesitancy. The World Health Organization has defined vaccine hesitation as delay in acceptance or refusal of vaccines despite availability of vaccine service. Hence, it is important to note that routine vaccines for Indian adults are not as common as inoculation in children in India. Due to this, there are behavioral and attitudinal barriers to the idea of vaccination among adults in India. Every individual is responding differently to the idea of vaccination, and fake news is serving as fuel to the fire. The major driving force of vaccination hesitancy finds its root in misinformation about the safety and effectiveness of vaccines.
ये अफवाह फैलाने वाले लोग तो अफवाह फैलाते रहेंगे। हमें तो जिंदगी बचानी है, अपने गांव वालों को बचाना है, अपने देशवासियों को बचाना है। और ये अगर कोई कहता है कि कोरोना चला गया, तो ये भ्रम में मत रहिए। ये बीमारी ऐसी है, ये बहुरूपी वाली है
जी सर,
वो रूप बदलती है, नए नए रंग रूप करके पहुंच जाती है
जी।
PM cited his own example and that of his mother, who he said was nearly 100 years old, to say that both of them have taken the shots, appealing to people not to pay heed to any rumors about the safety of the vaccines against COVID-19. The Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare from time to time has busted various myths regarding vaccine efficacy. Myth: pre-registration for vaccination through online registration and prior booking of appointment is mandatory to avail of vaccination services. Fact: no pre-registration for vaccination is mandatory. Anyone aged 18 years or more can directly go to the nearest vaccination center where the vaccinator performs the on-site registration and provides vaccination in the same visit depending on slot availability. Myth: there are limited facilities on-site for COVID vaccination in rural areas. Fact: there are many modes of registration in rural areas. This includes facilitated registration through CSCs on Cowin, facilitators, health workers or ASHAs for on-site registration and vaccination directly at the nearest vaccination centers, and assisted registrations through the 1075 helpline. Myth: COVID vaccine causes infertility. Fact: the government has clarified that there is no scientific evidence suggesting COVID-19 vaccination can cause infertility in men and women. The vaccines have been found to be safe and effective initiatives by the government to curb fake news. The Indian government launched its mass vaccination drive on 16th January 2021, and more than 33 crore citizens have been inoculated to date. India achieved another milestone and overtakes the USA in a total number of COVID vaccination doses administered. From the beginning, the government rolled out a communication strategy to disseminate timely, accurate and transparent information to be available to the people in order to curb the misinformation. MyGov, the government's citizen engagement platform, dedicated Telegram channels for tracking rumors and misinformation at the field level and to develop a library of factual information. Despite the initial vaccine hesitancy, a remote village in Jammu and Kashmir's Bandipora district has become the first one in the country to vaccinate all its adult population against the COVID-19. On the same lines, Ludhiana district's Bhikhi Khatra becomes the first village in Punjab to attain the status of 100% vaccination. It's time to trust, as PM said in his address that vaccine acceptance will come with trust in science, institutions and government. Though the development of vaccine was fast, it did not skip steps. The government ensured the safety and effectiveness of the vaccine by running it through processes and due testing. So get vaccinated and contribute to saving lives. That is all for today's segment. Thank you for watching.